This is Okehampton Battle of the Bands 2010 Heat 2. Okehampton-based Will Harrison as a cappella with his hip-hop mate Chase formed Possible Solution. They brought a bit of hip-hop flavour to Battle of the Bands. And Will proved to his family that he was big enough and brave enough to take the stage as Possible Solution. Loved by the crowd and giving them a great opening performance, and finishing with a brilliant Sound as a Pound. Local musicians Rough Cut ripped up the stage, taking the crowd along for a roller coaster ride of classic rock riffs with a Rough Cut twist. Competent, confident, and crowd pleasing. This was entertaining with a capital E. Progotron took to the stage and brought prog rock back to the future. They were musically brilliant, but they just needed a vocalist to add to that superb sound that they have. The audience were mesmerised by these guys, and I'm sure they'll be back soon. Up next, a North Devon band, Baltic Sirens, bounded onto the stage with an indie rock set which featured rich, twangy guitar sound mixed with a strong rock riff and a clean-cut vocals. The crowd loved them, and I'm sure they'll be on stage somewhere near you soon. First Requiem was our first real metal monsters. Another band with an Okehampton connection that performed a brilliant set with some awesome sound-ripping, roaring drumming. If a car crash ended in a positive way, it would be First Requiem. On to Jerm now, a newly formed band which brave enough to debut on our stage, which is really difficult in this heap. Having been together for just a few weeks, they took a competent set of covers and entertained the crowd and enjoyed the opportunity and the experience. These Ruins finished the night, giving us the heaviest rocked act in Battle of the Bands history. An amazing collision of sound, these guys rocked in a way that had to be heard to believed. Metal mayhem with a strong belief of their own ability. These guys are on the scene and they're going to stay there.
This evening is about the Battle of the Bands, it is about winners. So, third place tonight, and let's have a big cheer please, all the way from North Devon, Baltic Sirens. Absolutely fantastic guys, I love those twanging guitars, absolutely brilliant. Second place tonight, and it's been a really close call, First Requiem. Pure entertainment value everybody, it's been absolutely superb, but you can't take it away from them, they really rocked, they really gave us everything they had to offer. Tonight's winners and through to the final, Rough Cut. Please give it up, Rough Cut, come to the band. If somebody in a Rough Cut would like to come up and join me on stage, I do have a bottle for them tonight. Great, fantastic, I don't want to say anything to your friends out there, but please do.
Thanks very much. Whoa, thanks very much. See you at the final. Give me a hell yeah!